come on.
I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch. Cops give a damn about a Negro. Pull a trigger, kill a nigga, he's a hero. Get it back to the kids, who the hell cares? One less hungry mouth on the welfare. First ship them, don't let them deal with brothers. Give them guns, step back, watch them kill each other. It's time to fight back, that's what Huey said. Two shots in the dark, now Huey's dead. I got love for my brothers, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers. And that's how I was supposed to be. How can the devil take a brother if he's close to me? I let it go back to when we played as kids, but then it changed. That's the way it is. Come on, come on.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.
I ain't gonna eat, I ain't gonna sleep. Ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me, it just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seed, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face, and you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one on my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me when I'm this close to see you exposed as phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought, you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you. Child, you get it to go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
Motherfucker.
7 cop that.
Now my motherfucking omen, I bow down to no man. Split a nigga open, killing folks compulsive. A soldier with a motive, scrotum big as boulders. I hold them, then unload them, you put it on a poster. So everyone can notice who is focused on us poking. They nose in our business, hoping that I don't come smoke them. No one knows my notions or emotions, I'm a vulture. You niggas close to croaking any moment, and I know when I can fuck the culture up, probably rap. A maniac with anxiety attacks. I don't wanna chat, speak when you spoken to. And I don't have to read a fucking magazine or quotable to notice what you hoes are.
We all soldiers, we move as a unit, we all roll up and show up at your residence, light your front door up. Get scared, life ain't fair, and I'm prepared to blast you just as fast as Drake and say hell yeah. So watch what you say, cause it can happen either today or the next minute. I can draw on a heater or spray and I'm dead serious. You can be dead, period, end of story. I'm on your porch with a gun and your son sipping the 40. Nobody can hold me, I does it all by my lonely. I stump your head when you awake, you be looking like Gumby. Aftermath and shade, you can read it and weep. You see my poster in the hood for the G of the week.
I'm letting the bit off the chain, call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho.
You know what? I am crazy as hell.
Fedicated to your brain, when you say my name, never say it in vain, cause I'm a psycho.
I'm about to snap in any minute. Evacuate.
They found Saddam, but they ain't gon' find me.
No.
I be under a tree in Buff, Tennessee. And I don't know too much about my daddy. Except be spit in my face and me in a fanny. I ain't a racist, I just hate whites. Fights and dykes, blacks and transvestites. 13 years old, join the game. Hair on my cheeks, feeling the pain. Am I insane? Who really knows? Any second, my temper can blow. I get colder than December. Black the f*** out tomorrow, won't even remember. See, bizarre can show you what violence is all about. And it's Dr. Dre beating, brought it the f*** out. Went in your house, put it in your mouth, and blow your brains the f*** out.
I probably got a school or two, or maybe three or four of them. Some fell out and hit the floor. All I know is ever since my f***ing head hit the snowbank, I've been a little Neanderthal. It's no thanks to my man D'Angelo Bailey, but I just take it slow daily. My biggest dilemma's trying to figure whether to use the flathead or the filler, or just go to the Home Depot and pick the new power driller. It's been 2 hours and 6 days, I'm still up. I feel like I'm about to snap any minute. There's a new Tower Records about to stop and get a fill up. Pick the new Cypress Hill up and go find a did that shit to exhibit and go fill up a whole liquor bottle with and shatter his lips.
I'm gonna let the bit off the chain. Call me insane, but the fact remains that I'm a psycho. When you say my name, never say it in vain, cause I'm a psycho.
That's just the way it is.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is.
Way it is.
Oh yeah.
You're my brother, you're my sister.
That's just the way it is. Things will never be the same. That's just the way it is. Oh yeah.